Tangible blocks offer highly intuitive and interactive user interface. As they depend on small physical objects, knowing the position of those tangibles is necessary for many applications. Camera-based outside-in tracking approaches depend on external tracking infrastructure. As such systems are prone to occlusion, they are not ideal for tracking tangibles, which are often covered with users' hands during interaction. We present Dothraki, an inside-out tracking approach for physical objects, which is based on a built-in mouse sensor and a special pattern encoding the position on a surface. Dothraki uses a PMW3360 mouse sensor, which is also used in many commercially available mice. This sensor is well documented and supports the SPI interface, so it can be easily connected to many different microcontrollers. In addition to relative movement, the PMW3360 can also capture a raw sensor image with a size of 36 by 36 pixels. We cover the whole surface of interaction with a pattern based on a De Bruijn torus. Each position on the surface is encoded on this pattern. The De Bruijn pattern that works best with the PMW3360 sensor has a resolution of 8192 by 4096 pixels and can cover an area of 1370 by 680 millimeters, the surface of a small table. A grayscale image with 36 by 36 pixels is captured with the mouse sensor. Each dot of the printed De Bruijn torus is about 6 by 6 pixels in size. This raw image is then sent to a PC via Wi-Fi. The image is then pre-processed and thresholded to get the binarized result. A 6x6 grid is placed upon the binarized image and shifted pixel-wise to find the best match between the image and the De Bruijn pattern. The found match is converted to a binary array with 6x6 pixels by counting the number of black and white pixels in each grid cell. The array is rotated in 90 degree steps so different orientations of the tangible can be tracked. Because the array is 6x6 pixels in size and each position in the De Bruijn torus is encoded with a pattern of 5x5 pixels, four possible coordinates can be found within each sensor's image. The four resulting subarrays are then searched within the De Bruijn torus. If at least three of them are found at the same location, coordinates of this location are sent back to the microcontroller. To evaluate the recognition rate of the system, we recorded over 1000 samples of the pattern using a robotic arm which moved the tangible over the surface. We printed the tracking pattern on different kinds of paper to find out which one is best suited for our application. While plain printer paper results in an acceptable recognition rate of 70%, smooth photo paper works best with a recognition rate of over 95%. By printing the tracking pattern on transparent acrylic, any flat surface can be covered with the pattern easily. However, the pattern darkens the surface and dark backgrounds can confound the tracking. As the described processing pipeline takes around 100 milliseconds, movement cannot be tracked in real time with this approach only. Because of that, we use the relative position tracking of the mouse sensor to track small movements between each update of the absolute position. Because the coordinates are computed and streamed by a central server, Dothraki supports multiple tangibles at the same time. Therefore, those tangibles also know their distance and orientation relative to other devices. However, Dothraki still has some limitations. Even though rotation in 90 degree steps is supported by the system, arbitrary orientations of the pattern cannot be reliably determined due to the limited sensor resolution. While the relative tracking can be used to compensate the low refresh rate of the pattern-based method, it is still prone to errors adding up over time. For more information, visit our project website.